हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम अगेन ऑन माय चैनल द रिच पोस्ट। होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। स्टे होम एंड स्टे सेफ। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो यू हाउ वी कैन इजीली मेक बिल्ड ऑफ अवर एंगुलर 9 प्रोजेक्ट एंड रन इजीली लोकल होस्ट एंड एनी अदर शेयर होस्टिंग एज वेल AWS hosting also. First, I need to run the command ng build. And friends, thank you for liking my old videos. And if you have any kind of query, requirement, or suggestion, then you can comment on this video as well. I will also share my email ID and you can contact me via my blog therichpost.com, and I will have more stuff in Angular 9 and I will come with Angular 9 MongoDB tutorials as well. So first let's make the build. And friends, I want to say the Angular and the Laravel combination is also the good combination. After run the build command, we will see this folder into our Angular 9 project, and after it we have to cut and paste the file from this folder and place in our localhost or any server. Then after few things the ng build will be ready to execute. It is taking time. And friends, also tell me your favorite topic: Angular, Laravel, Angular, WordPress, Angular, Node.js, plus MongoDB. And I will make tutorials on it also. It's taking time, friends. Now it is generating. A friend, have you seen the folder? This has been created and some files for 1 or 2 minutes. After I'll tell you how we can run this into our localhost server. Let me open this. Now, see friends, the files. There are more files to come, so I'm waiting. Perfect. Now, have you seen the build is generated successfully? After run the ng build command into your project root, you will see the folder name disk inside your project name inside all the files. Now we need to do only two things. Just select, cut this. No, first let me change the name, because I have already Angular material folder into my localhost. Angular material build. Now good. Now I'm going to cut and paste into my htdocs folder. There is that. Now I will get the name and localhost. And my folder name. Let's see what happened. Oops, I forgot the one thing. Let me show you. Open your folder, open index.html file, and we just add the path like here. Into our base path here also. And all our files name. Look friends, it's very simple. Now you will see it will run smoothly. All the files. I did the base path. Now I'm going to refresh. Now friend, look. Now we can access the our Angular 9 project easily. Have you seen? Friend, perfectly working. And with this we can same look friend, and also functionality is working fine. Delete user, create, get detail, and edit also. So friends, you just need to do four things. First, run the ng build command. After it, go inside your project. Angular project. You will see the folder name disk. Inside the folder, you have to select and cut. After it, paste into your localhost. And inside index.html file, you have to replace the path of your localhost, and you will see the working build is working fine with all the functionality. And you will see and you will do same as steps on your server also. So friends, if you have any kind of query, question, then you can comment on this video, and please subscribe my channel for latest Angular updates. Thank you friend, have a nice day.